Hello there, everyone. Welcome back once again as we're back in for another round of Dead Cells. Hopefully we'll actually try and build a tactics build, but we'll have to see. So, yeah. Let's get it. So far, keep moving. Thank goodness that we actually found a multiple rock spell that. Oh, great, this is an elite, and of course, it has the bloody. Oh, that's good. That gives us tactics upgrades and stuff like that. Okay, might as well head to the sewers now since I don't think there's really anything else that's here unless I'm missing something. Like to me, that's a good one. It's promenade. I don't think I should be missing anything else. This is a scroll of power, which could be definitely possible. Check if there's anything not there. I guess it's useless. Actually, there's a kebab over there that we need, so let's go ahead and grab that and back off. I mean, it does good damage, but it does have us use gold, which I mean, you know what, I think we could actually probably get away with using the money shooter here. We can definitely make use of it, not to mention I don't think gold is going to be too too bad for us. I mean, granted, it does kind of limit us on upgrading, but considering that we're still in the opening phase, then I don't think we need to worry about it for now. So, get our Hunter's Instincts moving. And off we go to the sewers. So let's go ahead and see how this money shooter works. Let's see, so it's kind of a scheme. Let's go. Let's do some good damage. So. I'm a bit worried that we'll need to have to be careful about what I use the stinger for. Should lead us to the whiskers. Got the Yelp Corp whiskers, so. Got that going for us, so. Ooh, scroll back up there. Let's go ahead and grab that. Check what's in here, who knows, maybe some more goodies. Just, come on, 5 rounds. It is the same amount. Sure. Let's go then, because we don't really, sadly we just don't really have the money to just keep using something like that. So. Fire branch will give us that burn that we might like. Oh, that was close. It's only a 600 though, so let's go ahead and cycle it. What do we have? The Nutcracker, sadly not a survival build at the moment. Phaser. Could be nice, but I think I'm kind of liking what the circles and light speed is giving us. Hokuto's, huh? Sure, I think we can actually make use of this. That'd be better than having a shield. So we can lock things with Hokuto's, and also actually give us some fun with other items as well. Let's see, we have a couple of scrolls to still grab. So good thing that we haven't really read the Harmony collections yet. Let's go ahead and grab the scroll of power here. Really wish I could, there was like a, the silent skins, that way just like, because considering the fact that we're going to be using, going into tactics build a lot, having silent skin would probably be better than Ironclad. Ironclad is definitely a brutality survival kind of guy, but still. Should I wake this guy up? Why not? Oh, that was close. There was a lot of stuff going all over the place, and I had no idea if I was safe or not. I mean, granted, we already got the 60 kills, but it never hurts to be able to do things perfectly. Guess to the corrupted prison we go. What else is here? So now we can actually get mob tips, which actually helps us with doing more damage with stuff like Pokemon. Magnetic will definitely be better than the Scarecrow's sickles. I think we're actually kind of fine without it. So let's go ahead and upgrade our main weapons and then we can get ourselves bomb tips. Alright, onward to the prison. Let's see if we can't find anything else. What do you have for me? Ice grenade, huh? And I mean, I guess that's good recycled material. Alright, let's get to work. Now we're gonna need to wait on that one. Oh my goodness, I nearly died. Oh, nope, there it is. Alright, let's do this. To remember, okay, we don't get additional jumps here. Bloody hell. Drat. Okay, I only took two hits. Should probably be able to heal that with a couple of kebabs. Chicken. Might need a bit more than a kebab and chicken now. Circles can be blocked by crap. Alright, let's see about getting some other skills. Let's see what else. Cause some cloud, maybe? Yeah. I mean, I guess we could go for a different light speed. But we're kind of more using light speed just simply as a movement tool for the damage. And of course, I didn't stun the one enemy that was gonna kill me. Ah! I got the Inquisitor stunned. Alright, fine, whatever. Well, I guess that's just simply today's episode. Well, I hope you all enjoyed it. Make sure to hit the like button and comment down below. And hit that subscribe button to you guys and gals that make this channel live. And I'll see you all next time. Bye now!